you know, Troops First helped me find the guys and something that I love, which is golf. The big thing is it may not be golf. The big thing is finding something that you do love and something that's gonna get you off of the bottle or get you off the medications and get you out into the world or into the trees, into a blind or onto a golf course, and find something that you love. That way you're not dependent on those things. And that's a big part of my recovery and telling my story as well. As you know, if people hear my story, then they know that you can rise from the depths of hell and do anything you want.
Cowboys like us sure do have fun, racing the wind, chasing the sun. Take the long way around, back to square one. Today we're just outlaws out on the run. There'll be no regrets, no worries and such. Cowboys like us.
My name is Andrew Batchelder, the staff sergeant in the United States Marine Corps. October 26, 2009, we were on a helicopter mission for an escort for Army Chinooks for an insert, and I was involved in a mid-air helicopter collision. I was one of two survivors out of the six. I broke my tibia, my fibula, fractured my hip, fractured my pelvis, my shoulder, my back, and a couple rib fractures, had a TBI and a concussion syndromes. Two years after my accident, I suffered from really bad depression and survivor's guilt, and tried to take my life in August of 2012. Luckily enough, I was able to find the game of golf to get me out of that dark hole and find something to focus on that would keep me happy, something I love. 2014, my buddy Dave Romanowski, who had been part of Troops First Foundation for a few years, wanted me to come down and meet Rick Kell, and invited me to the organization event down here at Tapatio Springs and introduced me to Rick, and I've been part of Troops First ever since.
A lot of people don't know this, and he doesn't tell a lot of people, but he actually served in the Army with the 25th Infantry Division, and that's something that he doesn't tell a lot of people. And I think it should be recognized, and we should recognize him for his service. And I think that's where it comes from, that he's attached to the troops and wants to do everything that he can for the troops and him.
Sergeant Omar Avila.
So I joined the military in 2004. And one of my deployments in 2007, it was May 14, 2007, my convoy ran over a 200-pound deep-buried IED that hit my vehicle. I stayed in the vehicle a little longer than I should have, trying to give support by fire. And leading up to that, I suffered 75% burns to the body, third and fourth degree burns, and an amputation of below the knee on the right leg. One day I was in the PT room, and you know, I was getting stretched out because of the scar bands, and I was learning how to walk again, and two gentlemen walked in, and it happened to be David Faraday, and behind him was this 6'4 gentleman, just tall, looked like a, you know, like if it was his bodyguard, and it was Mr. Rick Hell. And the thing that attracted me to Troops First right off the bat, before we even did anything, was David immediately came to me, and then they introduced me. They're like, "This is Sergeant Omar Avila. You know, he was burnt, you know, 75% of his body." And the first thing that came out of Faraday's mouth was, oh, the refried beaner. And I couldn't hold it. I was cracking up. And I said, you know what? I like this guy. I just saw the love and the passion that Rick has to help our service members. And that's what I wanted to do. I said, you know, if I'm here and I was given a second or third chance at life, I want to keep spreading his message and I want to keep helping others. It doesn't seem like a lot, but you know, we were able to save one life a day. It makes a huge impact. So that's what Troops First is trying to do. And I'm behind it 100%, and I will always be, you know, till the day that the big man upstairs calls my name. I'm going to be a part of it, and I'm going to keep doing all I can to keep helping others.
I take off time to time with those crazy friends of mine. Head out on steel horses with wheels and we ride. We burn up that road to old Mexico, blend in with the desert, just we amigos, and we roll. Cowboys like us sure do have fun, racing the wind, chasing the sun. Take the long way around, back to square one. Today we're just outlaws out on the run. There'll be no regrets, no worries and such, cowboys like us. We talk about living, babies and women, all that we've lost and all we've been given. We sing about true love, lie about things we ain't done. Drink one more cold one, come morning get up and we roll. Cowboys like us sure do have fun, racing the wind, chasing the sun. Take a long way around, back to square one. Today we're just outlaws out on the run. There'll be no regrets, no worries and such, for cowboys like us. Cowboys like us sure do have fun, racing the wind, the sun. Take the long way around, back to square one. Today we're just outlaws out on the run. There'll be no regrets, no worries and such, for cowboys like us. Cowboys.